2.38.
Looks healthy though, doesn't it?
She's in excellent condition.
She doesn't want to mess it, does she?
Don't think we'll see her again.
After 5 years of blitzing stoats, we were able to give enough assurance that we were ready to welcome kiwi back after roughly 150 years. And in November 2022, the first 13 birds came down with their Ngāti Hinewai kaitiaki and from the Ōtarahanga kiwi house.
Some water and some plants.
Did we bring in the antibacterial stuff?
I did.
Oh, you did. Good. So you
got some lab.